Want to improve your split times on a trail or on a course? You need to set up timing gates on your Edge MTB bike computer. There are two ways to set up timing gates. The first is from the main menu. Scroll down and select Training. Select Timing Gates. Then select Create Timing Gate Series. Select Walking or Riding. Your lap key will now create a timing gate. Hold the lap button to create the timing gate. Press and hold the lap button again. Then confirm the direction of travel. Now move to your next location to set a new timing gate on the trail. You can set up to 10 timing gates on a single trail. You can also delete a timing gate. Press and hold the Options button on the bottom right. Select Delete Last Gate. Then select the green check mark to confirm. Select Save Series to save all your timing gates. It is important to note that your gates will not be saved until you have completed this step. You can come back to the training menu to ride your saved series of timing gates in the future. Enter a name for your timing gates. Here's what the timing gate screen will look like mid-ride. You can see if you're going slower or faster than your best time while you're on the trail. You will be able to see how each run and split section stacked up against each other after your ride. You can also check out the timing gate summary page that compares your current splits against the best times from previous runs. And that's it. You are now ready to analyze your riding performance like never before. Thanks for watching. For more help, please subscribe to the Garmin Support YouTube channel and visit support.garmin.com.